India's healthcare sector is undergoing a massive transformation with the use of technology and digital services. Services like online appointment booking, teleconsultation, and access to digital health records are helping patients living in remote corners of the country to avail quality medical facilities. Ayushman Bharat Digital Mission, or ABDM, was launched by the Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi to further strengthen the healthcare ecosystem of India.
Health sector mein aadhunik technology ka bhi pehli baar itne bade scale par samavesh kiya ja raha hai. Ayushman Bharat Digital Health Mission se sunishchit kar rahe hain ki har mareez ko क्वालिटी स्वास्थ्य सुविधाएं मिले, समय पर मिले, कम से कम परेशानी हो. टेलीमेडिसिन, टेली कंसल्टेशन की सुविधाओं के कारण आज दूर सुदूर गांव का व्यक्ति भी शहरों के डॉक्टरों से शुरुआती परामर्श ले पा रहा है.
ABDM will improve healthcare delivery by making it accessible, efficient, affordable and convenient for all. It brings together different stakeholders in healthcare sector like patients, doctors, health facilities and digital health applications on an interoperable ecosystem. Under ABDM, every individual gets a unique Ayushman Bharat health account or ABHA number. The ABHA number is the key to availing digital health services under ABDM. The Healthcare Professionals Registry or HPR under ABDM has verified information on doctors, nurses, paramedics, etc. who have enrolled in it. Similarly, Health Facility Registry or HFR is a national platform listing the hospitals, clinics, diagnostic labs, wellness centers, pharmacies, etc. registered under ABDM. Many leading health applications like Arogya Setu, eSanjeevani, Covid, eHospital, DigiLocker and similar applications from private sector have already integrated with ABDM. This integration of existing health systems with ABDM enables standardization, digitization of health records and seamless data exchange. This means that you will be able to link and manage your health records created across different platforms and share them digitally. Also, services like online appointments for OPD, lab tests, ambulance, hospital beds, teleconsultation, health insurance services, etc. on multiple platforms can be availed using the app of your choice. The Ayushman Bharat Digital Mission aims to change the face of healthcare delivery in India and ensure healthcare for all. Join us and become a part of this revolutionary initiative.